basis.
I'm going back to basics.
So I can move on.
So I can move on.
To God's possibility.
God's possibilities.
Give the Lord a hand, praise. Give the Lord a hand. God, you have a lot of work for us to do this year. You've got a lot of work for me to do. You got a lot of work for everyone that fills one of these seats today. Some who couldn't even make it. Dear God, I know you have a lot with this church. We're not just here to amuse ourselves, but you got a work for us to do in Kansas City. We touch the four corners of the earth. God, I pray, Lord, that from this Sunday morning, if I would open up the altar, probably the whole church would come. Most of us would come saying, I'm not going backwards. I'm not going to ignore the taste of the powers of the world to come. The good word of God, partakership of the Holy Ghost, enlightened by your great, wonderful salvation. I'm not going to be like those that draw back under perdition. I'm going to be like one of those that hold on to the saving of the soul. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lift your hand and just say, yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
While your hand is up, just tell the Lord, this year,
is my year.
For being what you've been waiting for me to become. Yeah, tell the Lord, this year,
is my year.
For being what you've been waiting for me to become. And right now, I make up my mind. And I give you my vow. I'm going back to basics. I'm going to start at the beginning. I'm going to do my first works. And this is the day of a fresh start. In Jesus' name. Thank God. Lord has said, I know Satan is against us. Child of God, I'm a joint heir with Christ Jesus, and no matter what anybody else thinks, I claim everything God has for me today, in Jesus' name. Now with your eyes closed, I want you to take the next 30 seconds and praise God like he just gave you a brand new start. Open up your mouth. Take it a shout.